I have just spotted the large spotted genet, native to the woodlands and savannas of South Africa. In the wild, they are opportunistic feeders, feeding mainly on small rodents, birds, reptiles, invertebrates, and fruit. They can weigh up to 2 to 7 pounds and can measure up to 3.5 feet.